Our second wave of troops is being depleted.